studied my lessons before my friends arrived. In this sentence, we are using helping verb had plus the past participle form of the verb studied. She had completed the task when we entered the room. In the second sentence, we are using the helping verb had plus the past participle form of the verb completed. It shows that an action started in the past and continued until another action in the past happened. For example, by the time Nicole finished her studies, she had been in South Korea for over 5 years. Present perfect tense. Present perfect tense is formed by using the helping verb has if the subject is singular, have if the subject is plural, plus the past participle form of the verb. It is used to say that an action happened at an unspecified time before now. The exact time is not really important. Examples are, I have seen that show 2 times. Astronauts have traveled to outer space. The present perfect tense cannot be used with specific time expressions, such as yesterday, 1 year ago, last week, one day, at the moment, that day, when I was a child, and when I lived in. This is teacher Grace L. Alikaman. Thank you very much for watching. Please don't forget to comment down below, click like, and subscribe for more videos.